This is Pass My Love. I'm bringing you the update. Today on the update, let's talk about Casper Nyovest. And I'm glad to announce that he's going to represent South Africa at the One Africa Music Festival in London. The update is a show where your views and comments are greatly appreciated. All you can do is to hit me up on the email passinglove@gmail.com. And in case you are loving the show in the comfort of your home, your office, if you're driving, make sure that you don't drink and drive. Just take it nice and easy on the road and just love the update.
Hi, this is Rihanna.
South African rapper is going to perform at the One Africa Music Festival in London, and the festival will be held on the 13th of May. Casper Nyovest is saying that this is a very big deal to him because he is the first South African to represent South Africa at the One Africa Music Festival. The radio stations have been highly instrumental in the growth of the music industry, but this is not the case for Casper. He says that he's not worried about his second album, that's Refill, or the fact that it's not frequently played on the local radio stations in South Africa. I remember what he was saying, that was in January this year, when he was making it very clear that he's not even worried, he doesn't care. But I couldn't agree with Casper, because I know that a lot of the artists who have risen to fame today, they have made use of radio stations, their music being frequently played. That's how they grow. The background, that's Casper Nyovest, and you've just heard Casper paying tribute to his mama. This is Pass My Love. You are listening to the update. Thank you for choosing the update as your number one show. Casper's manager Molawa says that this is going to open doors for all the South African artists to gain international recognition. But what I know is that this is not just for South Africa. We are also going to have Nigerian artists, the Zimbabwean artists, gain that international recognition.
Look how they all want a verse. Ever heard of a young in this proper? In the field, they know me as Big Shot. Though I'm skinny, they calling me Big Papa. Lil nigga, kick the game.
You're still listening to the update, and this is the final segment of the update, and I think I should let you know about some of the collaborations here. Mikasa and Yemi Alade, they have something called Get Through This, Diamond Platinum, and Neo, they have something called Marry You. Just check out the videos, they are out. And before I leave, I think I should send a big shout out to the members of the Spotlight magazine, and catch me next week as I bring another edition of the update, and I think I will have a segment when I will shed more light on the Spotlight magazine. What is it that you call Spotlight magazine and more? The name is Pass My Love. I'm signing out.